As I'm over here in America, I've decided to show you how to make these delicious s'mores bars. I tried one of these in a local bakery and thought I'd have to find a recipe online so I can show you how to make them. You first want to line an 8-inch square baking tin with some greaseproof or baking paper. Pop that aside and we'll use that later. Into a big bowl, you want to cream together your two sugars with your butter until nice and creamy. Scrape down the bowl with your spatula. You then want to crack in one egg and add a splash of milk. Making sure to scrape down the bowl in between. Into a separate bowl, you want to combine the flour, the baking powder, salt, and your graham cracker crumbs. You can use a food processor or put the graham crackers into a Ziploc bag and crush them with the rolling pin, or if you don't have any of those, you can just batch them into the bowl. You now want to add your crushed graham crackers into your flour mixture. Give it a stir before adding it into your butter and sugar mixture.
Preheat your oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit. For other temperatures, they'll be listed on the screen.
Once again, don't forget to scrape down that bowl. So that should now look like a dough. So you want to press half of that into your 8-inch square tin.
I use slightly more than half to get a bit of a thicker base. Pop them in the oven for 20 to 25 minutes until nice and golden brown on top.
So we now want to pour over our chosen chocolate. I'm using semi-sweet morsels.
Evenly spread out the chips to get a nice layer of chocolate. To finish, add a good amount of marshmallows on top. You can never have too many. Break up the remaining dough and scatter it on top of the marshmallows. Then place it back in the oven for around 5 to 10 minutes. This will vary depending on your oven. We are looking for some lovely golden, plumped up marshmallows. Let that cool before cutting into squares.
So that's s'mores bars, quick and easy.
For more videos, subscribe to my channel. If you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up and feel free to leave any requests in the comment box below.